we actually thought talking to this, that there won't land this project to take an office, he went into a casting bar. He's slightly unreliable, slightly unpredictable, and he's also, for some bizarre reason, being sent to lock on to his sweat with your own Edward. The logic of it has taken him. So, when lock is on to work out for, my lord is using something, he's sitting there with. He will might lose it today, if that's where he happy. He is leading the entirety of the Lancastrian battle. Very serious fighter. He will be leading the men mostly from the rear of his ranks, because that is the way it went. We might be giving the commands rather than at the front being killed. Now, what I do know about Edward IV is he does like to lead his army from the front. He's an old-fashioned fighter, an old-fashioned king. You can see now the Yorkist forces coming on at the far end of the field. Yeah.